Although she isn't much of a homebody, she remains faithful to her mate during his entire pregnancy. Two-week gestation period was completed. During this entire time, the female greeted the remaining seahorse.